Hello everyone, Adewale here. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can import your GitHub project over to CodeSandbox, so you can continue building on the go or even contribute to open source. There are a few ways to go about this, and I'll be showing you each method in this video. The first method is to use the import wizard while trying to create a CodeSandbox, and you can import the project directly using the GitHub repository. I have a project open here, and I'm going to copy the URL over to the import wizard and have it do its magic. In just a few seconds, we have just imported a new GitHub project into our CodeSandbox. For this second method, all you have to do is head over to your URL bar and change the GitHub URL to githubbox.com. Press enter and it automatically imports your GitHub repository to CodeSandbox. The final method I'll be showing us in this video is via browser extensions. We have extensions available for Chrome or Firefox. And as you can see, I'm currently using Microsoft Edge, but Chrome extensions work on Microsoft Edge, so I'm good to go. What this extension does is it has a button to my GitHub website that allows me to import the projects directly to CodeSandbox. A quick refresh of this page, and I have the opening sandbox button here. So I'm going to do that right now. And our project is being imported directly to CodeSandbox, and it's all good to go. With these methods I've shown in this video, you can easily import your project directly from GitHub over to CodeSandbox, and these sandboxes continue to stay in sync with your GitHub repository in case you make new commits or updates to it.